All right, so I'm finna do a little Q&A while I spark this blunt that I just tucked up for my first video, you feel me? What you know about showing love? Keep dropping weed. We came from the bottom, we used to wear each other clothes. The first question is, have you ever met someone famous? Yeah, I met JCR Taylor, or The Game. He related to me, kinda. I met ASAP Ant. That nigga's chilling. I think that's it, to be honest. And I met myself, cause you know, I'm gonna be on top soon. Number two, would you like to be famous? Of course, I want the wealth, but the fame chilling too. Have you ever been in the snow? I've been in fake snow. I went up to like, I don't know where I was. I think it was like past like Arrowhead, to be honest. But I was with the fam, bam. And we went to go see some fake snow. My favorite holiday. I don't have a favorite holiday. The life just goes by, nigga. I don't even be caring. Do you like TV talent shows? The motherfuckers are boring as shit. Do you still have your childhood teddy bear? Yeah. I got two teddy bears in my room right now. One of them I just got this year. The other one I got last year. The first one I had, my foster mom had kept that shit and would not give it back. That shit was annoying as hell. Do you have a tattoo? Yeah, I got two. I might be ashy right now. Let me see. This tattoo, that's my mom's favorite flower, her name. And then this tattoo, can't even see that bitch. It's not finished, to be honest, because I don't know what the fuck I want to put on that shit. Ease. I love this song. This shit bang. If you have a nickname, what is it? Spody, Day Day, Pootie Tang, Bug Lady, Ladybug. But call me Spody. This is say pick one. Cheat or get cheated on. Yeah, I'm gonna do my dirt if I have to. But I would never cheat because I don't want to get cheated on. This lighting fire as shit. You know I don't say things just to say things, yeah. Would you ever consider living abroad? I've been thinking about that shit, to be honest. Hey, wait. I wouldn't live abroad till I got money stacked up though. Unless the country is like easy to stack up in type shit. What is one item you can't leave home without? My weed and my blunts, because no matter where I'm at, I don't need my phone. I don't care about texting people and shit. I need to get high though, so I could be posted. Someone that go listen to me. What is under your bed? A rug? And an extra cup of this. Do you believe in love at first sight? I don't know. Love is tricky as shit. What was your favorite subject in high school? Not shit. I cheated my way through high school. And fuck high school. What sport do you like? Football. Basketball, chilling. But I just like shooting around type shit. Wine or beer? Wine, bro. Fucking pink Moscato. Babe or richness? Richness, like a motherfucker, because, yeah, richness. The hardest drug I ever did was shrooms. That motherfucker's fun. Well, actually, I don't know if shrooms or Xan is harder, because when I'm off a bar, I do not remember shit the next day. Off shrooms, I'm just really fucked up, but I remember everything, and I'm still there type shit. My ultimate goal in life is to just be wealthy as fuck, have my family, like, you know, chilling, and to ultimately get to heaven, because, yeah. Have you ever been in a physical fight? A couple times. A couple times. Like, two or three times. Nobody be trying to squabble. Can you swim? Hell yeah. When I hear people that can't swim, I'm like, damn. Niggas really grew up not being able to swim, bro. What age would you love to retire? I want to retire at 25. So I got 6 years to get my shit together and be wealthy as shit. But I'm trying to do it in 2 years. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? How old am I? 18. At 28, I plan to be like having my mini mansion. Just finished getting built, bro. I'm gonna have like two or three kids because I'm trying to adopt. I want to adopt my first kid at 21, to be honest. But if I'm not financially stable, then nah. Can you commit to one person? Of course. I don't get how people can't commit to one person. How many of you? That shit is crazy. Alright, bro. I'm off the shrooms. I'm so fucked up. Like, damn, bro. That's just comedy. I used to watch this shit on YouTube videos growing up. I can't wait to look at this shit later. I wish, like, somebody could enter my mind with me type shit. This is chilling too, though. What the fuck, bro? It's like, every time I move my head to the side, it's like, fucking, what the fuck, bro? Oh, yeah, this is way better. Didn't FaceTime or anything. Just talking to myself. But recording, you feel me? Ooh, what the fuck? Because I'm a real ass nigga. I'm so high. I'm so happy right now. And I feel so positive. Like, I just want to go spread that shit. You feel me? I love looking at myself right now because this shit looks so crazy. I'm going to look at the camera like when I'm sober and I'm not going to be able to see how I'm seeing myself right now. What the fuck? That shit's so trippy. I feel great. I don't even know what to talk about. Like, I should have had topics already. I'm finna talk about whatever comes to mind. Fuck it. I want to talk about faith, though.